It is day three. We went to Machu Picchu yesterday and slept for so long.
Literally 14 hours.
And now we're just gonna go get some lunch. We're gonna explore and get some lunch. And yeah, this is the fit. Can make my boobs sweat. Love that for me. Day three. Oh yeah, day three.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Cheers, buzzing.
I'm literally obsessed with this. Oh, I got this ring. I might have showed that in my Machu Picchu, but I'm showing you now anyways, who cares?
Back again.
Back again, eating fries again.
You're with me?
Oh my god, they have like trampolines.
I know.
Couple days, so I haven't been vlogging. On our 1 year wedding anniversary, I literally got a stomach bug, and yeah, no fun at all. So now we're in Lima. I didn't record any of that, but yesterday we flew to Lima. It's only our first day here. We're gonna go get some breakfast and walk around and be cute. And
we have a whole week.
We have a whole week here, and that's my vibe. So, see you later.
Breakfast.
Desayuno.
Desayuno.
Give it a bite.
Give me one margarita.
Hello, it's me. We're in Lima and we're doing literally nothing. Like, we're laying around and we're eating and that's it. So sorry for this vlog, but
we love it.
I have some really exciting news. I don't think I could share. I don't think I'm allowed to share. But let's just say,
keep your eyes peeled.
Keep your eyes peeled. End of July. Also, I look getting green.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my leg. Give me two margaritas, I'ma give you some head. Give me three margaritas, I'ma put it in my puss. Give me four margaritas, I'ma put it in my tush. Give me five margaritas, I'ma get some fun. Give me.
We are adventuring to the beach. We just walked like 15 minutes to the beach.
Yep.
And she's beautiful. She's right in front of us.
Oh, you smell her.
Oh, you smell her. And yeah, I guess we gotta walk down a little bit that way.
There's an entrance right there.
Oh, slay. I don't know if we can get down there. We'll see. Oh yeah, and these are rocks too. Cute.
You want it rocky?
Yeah, I'd love for it to be rocky. It's honestly like really dirty and scary down here, but I like the rocks and it's pretty. And yeah, got some pictures. We always make it look better on Instagram than what it actually is in real life. Yeah, it seems like it's a bunch of just like drunks and homeless people just here. But the beach is pretty, like I said, it's like stony. And yep.
We're going on a date tonight. And that's pretty much it.
He prefers the fish.
You're not going to get off to the boat, you're going to get off to the boat.
I'm getting all three.
Okay. Oh, ooh.
Oh my god.
Can you dip it? You said to dip it?
Yeah, dip it in your sauce. Like, give it a good dip. Because it's a sauce.
We're getting burritos.
Burritos.
What do you know about that?
Fire.
Hello world, my camera and tripod are probably going to die, but we got some delicious Indian food and I would like to show you.
Hello.
Ignore me being ugly. Mango lassi. This is like, if you haven't had mango lassi, it's like a yogurt mango drink and it's so good.
Garlic
chili. Rice! All right. I'm just gonna do a little dip because my camera and everything is gonna die.
Give me one.
So we're just gonna do a little dip taste test for now. This is the tikka masala, I'm assuming. And okay, it's supposed to be spicy.
Hey guys, I'm tasting butter.
That's got good spice to it.
Both flavors are incredible and different.
Mm-hmm. So good.
Mm. Boozy. Delicious tryout.
We're gonna watch some YouTube now. Maybe someone will be eating and watching our YouTube.
While we make a YouTube of us eating.
Walking to the mall and I just want to show you guys where this mall is because when we first walked up, we were so confused. All right, so we walk up.
This is the mall.
And this is the mall. So you walk up this way. And we're looking around and we're like, okay, where the hell is this mall? Because this is where we were dropped off. This viewpoint. Beautiful. And then the mall is actually underneath us.
It flips side.
Which is pretty cool. So yeah, there's like a whole mall underneath. Pretty cool. We came here to go shopping to get something for Wit's mom because she wanted us to get something for her. So we're gonna get something for her and I don't know, probably won't get anything for ourselves, but we'll see. And my hair is,
I hate it.
Yay!
Spend it how I like.
Day night.
Day night.
Day night part two.
Raphael.
Raphael, baby. I'm already done with my wine. I asked Instagram what I should wear. They told me, even though I already knew what I was gonna wear, but they liked the outfit that I wanted to pick. It's our last night here. We're gonna have some fun. We're thinking espresso martinis.
If it's on the menu.
What's your name?
Barkley.
Barkley, fuck. I don't know him. It's like a mermaid.
I know.
two, one.
They said, it's your anniversary, baby. And they give us a little,
they give us a little tweet.
What do we got?
Let's spill some more tears.
This meal is so good. I can punch that guy. Hit him.
The martini number two.
They won't stop giving us treats.
They won't stop. They've given us two rounds. Oh, yeah. And that? It's like a key lime pie, but like 24 times better.
Two espresso martinis. Two vodka drinks, one wine later.